A mosque in Brussels, Belgium, and the imam calls worshippers to prayer. Those who come to do so say they're shocked by Wednesday's events in Paris. We hope our fellow Belgians and people worldwide don't make the link between Muslims and terrorists. We're not terrorists. We're Muslims. We're peaceful people. Our religion tells us to be kind to all and live together. That's what our religion calls on us to do. I think these terrorist acts are unacceptable. We're peaceful people who want to live in peace. For us, these kind of acts are not permitted by Islam, and they're accepted by nobody. The local imam has also condemned the Charlie Hebdo shootings, but Muslims here in Brussels, like others elsewhere in Europe, fear there could now be a backlash against their community.